My hat thingy is slipping on. We wish you a merry jingly and a happy St. Patty's Day. Wait, no, that's not right. They're green. Oh no, it's coming undone. Well, ooh, Santa hat. Okay, let's try. No, my hair's in the way. Whatever. Ooh, that one burnt a little. I'll snuggle you. I'll snuggle. Snuggles. Stupid makeup. Who invented red lipstick? I bet London rain is magical though. I bet it tastes like cotton candy dreams and feels like an ocean breeze and soaks you into a euphoric dream. And soaks you. Well, I guess I should prepare my creative Hunger Games references. Let's see, which should I start with first? Ah, yes! Perfect. You're putting fridge in. Fridge. Yeah, because we're greedy bastards and we get sucked into the tree. Yeah. Because we're greedy bastards and we get sucked into the tricky consumerist advertising.
Really?
I'm sorry. His head is like tiny. It's kid-like. He still would have a normal-sized head. I mean, look at me, I'm 4'7" and my head is humongous. This is like the only Santa hat that actually fits my head. I don't even know how my friend managed to find it. Fred fights off Donnie and charge. Well, okay, something in the eye. Something suddenly in the eye. Oh, still there. This totally isn't regular tea. It's a Long Island iced tea. I'm so sorry, Michael Jackson, that you had to be even remotely tied to this. Then again, if you saw this, which was in 2007, so you probably did. I think you'd probably love it, so never mind. Bon Weezy. Oh, whoa, wrong one. Wrong show. Did you just say goodnight to me in French?